dear viewers, welcome to Afris Concept TV, your number one reliable channel, where you get updated and enlightened on what is happening around you. I appreciate you for the time spent by watching and viewing our channel. So if you are new on this channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button as well as the bell button to get updated whenever I drop any video.
Please release my son, Sanwore's mother begged Buhari. The mother of Omoyele Sanwore, convener of the Revolution Now movement, says she has been unable to eat or sleep well since she learned of the detention of her son by the Department of State Services. The DSS arrested Sanwore on August 3rd and he has been in custody since then despite being granted bail twice. The activist is standing trial on 7 counts of treasonable felony, fraud, cyber-stalking, and insulting the president. In a video message she addressed to President Muhammadu Buhari and Yusuf Bichi, Director General of DSS, Sanwore's mother said that her son often visits her in the village during the month of December. She said he had not been able to do so because he is being held captive by the DSS. Dear DSS, dear Buhari, please kindly release my son. I am Yele Sanwore's mother. I am sending you this message as a mother. I am a mother. Your mother is a woman. Your wife is a woman also. This is December and Yele has been taken away since August, she said in the 2 minutes 40 seconds video. He always comes to me in the village every December, but you have been holding him. I am a widow. My son has always been like that. He speaks against injustice and stands up against it. He does not run away. He faces his case. Please release him and let him face his case in court. I know him. He can't run away because he knows he has not committed any crime. She called on mothers across the countries to speak up against the unlawful detention of Sanwore, saying that her son is only asking for a better Nigerian which holds a bright future for all. Sanwore's mother added that her health had been failing her as she is bothered that the activist has not had Medicare since he was arrested. You are a Muslim. Please, in the name of Allah, let my son be released. Release my son for me. I call on all mothers to speak out. Let us join voice for the sake of the future of our children, she said. Omoyele is only asking for a better Nigerian so that all our children can have good future. My mind is disturbed that he has not been allowed to go for medical care since August. Alhaji Bushi Yusuf, please obey the law since you have gone to court. Release Omoyele Sanwore now. Since I gave birth to him, he always speaks against evil, even in the village, because he went to school in Lagos. She has always been like that. He has always been like that. He is not a criminal. Please release him now. Please release my son because you have your own son. You take care of your son. Let me also take care of my children. I am a widow. Please, my son. I can't eat. I can't sleep. And it is affecting my health. Please release Omoyele Sanwore, my son. He is not a criminal. Omoyele is not a criminal. Please leave him for me. Let him come home. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news about Sanwore and his mother. His mother begging DSS to release his son, Omoyele. If you have any comment on this, please don't hesitate to drop your comment below the comment box as well as clicking on the subscription button to get more notifications whenever I drop new videos. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye.